Now, the last thing that I want you to take into consideration, you never hear anybody mention, in the city of Jerusalem, water at this time and from the period before was always a problem. There was a very scarce water supply in Jerusalem at that time. There was a very scarce water supply in Jerusalem at that time. Water was always a problem. Water was always a problem.